TCAI is a Center for Cardiac Arrhythmia Innovation. It's a group of clinicians and researchers who want to innovate and push forward the boundaries of what we can do to help patients in the field of heart rhythm management.
It's not something that one person can do, obviously, it's a teamwork. And I think here we had the fortune to have a good group of physicians, and so we're able to put together the resources and the manpower to accomplish what we wanted to accomplish.
Well, I think TCAI is known for having a great reputation, a lot of expertise, and developing the greatest, newest technologies and leveraging them for patient care. And it continues to grow with the development of the new space.
Our new space will improve patient care in a number of ways. It is a paradigm shift across the board on how we're providing care. At the new facility, the intake of patients, how we manage them pre-procedure, how we care for them in the post-operative period, all become part of the whole facility.
The new electrophysiology center includes 6 electrophysiology labs, 12 dedicated beds for pre-procedural preparation, 8 beds for post-procedural recovery, 20 private patient rooms, and 4 private patient suites. Really all dedicated to the field of electrophysiology, from nurse to tech. Everybody's involved and everybody's all in when it comes to arrhythmia care.
I think we want to provide the best care and the best experience we can for our patient at the same time. More opportunity for developing the future treatment and more opportunity to treat more patients. More patients means opportunity to be engaged in more research, and that eventually escalate to better quality of care.
We have the advantage of having a state-of-the-art center that we can do a lot of research and understand a lot about what we're doing and primarily help patients, which is really what the goal is.
It makes no sense to work in silos. We need to sort of export what we've learned to the rest of the of our medical community. So that's, you know, part of our mission. You know, not everybody can come here, so it's important that what we do is transferred to other people that care for patients.
My hopes are that we continue to provide the very best care we can for our patients here in Central Texas, to enhance care of those patients coming in from other areas around the country, and to continue to advance the science of cardiac electrophysiology.
Well, medicine is constantly growing. What we were doing 10 years ago is not what we're doing today, and it won't be what we're doing in 10 years from today. So there needs to be people who are providing current cutting-edge care who develop the new technologies. And this center is perfectly positioned to be able to provide that cutting-edge care now and in the future as we develop new technologies. I think it's an exciting time to be here. It's an exciting space to be in.